is your number one for new country in the legends, Lake Country 102.3. And remember, when you're on the road, you can also enjoy us in Greensboro, Crawfordville, and the entire Lake Oconee area at 94.7 FM. Two big signals, one big station, Lake Country 94.7 and 102.3.
Houston means that I'm one day closer to you. Oh, honey, Houston. Houston means the last day of the tour and we're through. Well, honey, you and God in heaven above know I love what I do for a living. I do. A great time for me and the guys. Oh, but when I'm away from you, honey, time always never flies. And sleeping all alone in that holiday hotel sure makes the cowboy blue. But here I am in Houston and I'm one day closer to you. Houston, Houston means that I'm one day closer to you. Houston means the last day of the tour of through. Well, honey, you and God in heaven above know I love what I do for a living. I do. Oh, but Houston, Houston means that I'm one day closer to you.
Welcome to Moments of Inspiration, brought to you by the Northside Baptist Church. Here is the pastor, Dr. Jerry Pickard.
In Mark 13, 1, Jesus and his disciples were leaving the temple when one of the disciples said to him, "Teacher, behold what wonderful stones and what wonderful buildings." In verse 2, Jesus responded, "Do you see these great buildings? Not one stone will be left upon another, which will not be torn down." The disciples were shocked at Jesus' remarks. No one, including the disciples, could imagine that the great temple in Jerusalem, the centerpiece of the Jewish religion, would ever be destroyed. Later, when they were sitting on the Mount of Olives across from Jerusalem, with the magnificent temple in full sight, Peter and James, along with John and Andrew, were questioning Jesus. They said, "Tell us, when will these things be? And what will be the sign when all these things are going to be fulfilled?" In his answer to the disciples' questions, Jesus spoke of things that would occur before his second coming. And in the rest of the chapter, we find Jesus' remarks or his teaching about those things. The fact is that Jesus is going to return one day in power and glory. Are you prepared?